Babies have about 64 more bones in their bodies than adults. Babies have more bones than adults because as they grow up, some of the bones fuse together to form one bone. This is because babies have more cartilage than bone. Newborn babies have around 305 bones. A baby's skeleton is mostly made up of cartilage. The Eiffel Tower can be 15 centimeters taller during the summer. The Eiffel Tower is 6 inches taller in summer than winter. The height of the Eiffel Tower is 324 meters on average, changes depending on the season. When the hot summer sun beats down on it, thermal expansion causes the metal to grow. 20% of Earth's oxygen is produced by the Amazon rainforest. More than 20% of the world's oxygen is produced in the Amazon rainforest. More than half of the world's estimated 10 million species of plants, animals, and insects live in the tropical rainforests. One-fifth of the world's fresh water is in the Amazon basin. In 2.3 billion years, it will be too hot for life to exist on Earth. Over the coming hundreds of millions of years, the sun will continue to get progressively brighter and hotter. In just over 2 billion years, temperatures will be high enough to evaporate our oceans, making life on Earth impossible. Our planet will become a vast desert similar to Mars today. Polar bears are nearly undetectable by infrared cameras. Scientists can go out at night, armed with infrared cameras, and look for bear-shaped heat signatures in the area. Only one problem: polar bears are almost entirely invisible in infrared vision. It takes 8 minutes, 19 seconds for light to travel from the sun to the Earth. Light travels from the sun to the Earth in about 8 minutes and 19 seconds. While it only takes 8 minutes and 19 seconds for the light from the surface of the sun to reach us, stomach acid is strong enough to dissolve stainless steel. The pH of a healthy stomach is usually 1.0 to 2.0. This low pH level of stomach fluids typically keeps it free of microbes. But at the same time, these pH levels put stomach acid in almost the same category as battery acid, which can dissolve steel. The Earth is a giant magnet. Earth is a giant magnet with north and south magnetic poles and a magnetic field called the magnetosphere. Earth's magnetic field helps protect Earth's surface and its organisms from harmful solar particles by pulling most of the particles toward the magnetic poles. Venus is the only planet to spin clockwise. A day on Venus is longer than a year. T takes 243 Earth days to rotate once on its axis, sidereal day. The planet's orbit around the Sun takes 225 Earth days, compared to the Earth's 365. Sunflowers can clean up radioactive waste. Sunflowers used to clean up radiation. Scientists have discovered that sunflowers can pull radioactive contaminants out of the soil. Researchers cleaning up the Fukushima site in Japan are putting the flowers to the test.